If you press and hold the color button, you can switch between your current and previous color. When you drag the color to your canvas, you use Color Drop. It is like the bucket tool in Photoshop. In a blank layer, Color Drop will completely fill the layer. You can also directly drop a color from a color palette. If you have a closed shape on your canvas like this letter, you can decide to drop your color to fill inside the shape. And if it doesn't fill the letter correctly, undo, drag and hold your Apple Pencil inside the circle, Color Drop threshold appears above your canvas, drag to the right to adjust it and fill the entire letter. Voilà, now you know how to fill in color in Procreate. If you want to learn how I have created this 3D rose gold letter, you can watch my video tutorial on my YouTube channel named Donkey Bilal.